Hello, my name is Emily Nguyen.
And I'm Dr. Kevin Glenn.
We have made this video to help you learn more about outpatient observation care and what it means about your care at the University of Iowa hospitals and clinics. We want you to have a good outcome and to get back into the comfort of your own home. What is outpatient observation care?
Outpatient observation care is when you spend one or two nights in the hospital so your doctor can watch your health, but your doctor has not written an order to admit you as a patient. It helps your doctor decide if you need to be admitted as an inpatient or if you can leave the hospital. This will be based on your health and the level of care you need. Please keep in mind that your stay could be shorter or longer based on your health and progress. You will get hospital cares and services such as meals while you are on the unit.
Does my health plan pay for outpatient observation care? Outpatient observation care is billed as an outpatient care by most insurance plans, such as Medicare. You will be billed by the hour based on your time as an outpatient observation patient. Other services, such as radiology, pathology, and laboratory, are also billed as outpatient care. Patients and health plan providers are responsible for any deductibles, co-pays, and/or co-insurance. These amounts will depend on your health plan. Some facts about billing are: outpatient and inpatient care have different co-pays. This may change your deductible. The co-pay for a single outpatient observation care stay cannot be more than your inpatient hospital deductible. If you get outpatient observation care more than one time, your total co-pay for all outpatient care may be more than inpatient hospital deductibles. Outpatient coinsurance applies for any diagnostic testing and other care you get, the same as it would for any outpatient hospital care.
Medicare Part A does not cover hospital days or deductibles for outpatient observation care. Medicare Part B covers most of the doctor care for hospital outpatients. Patients pay 20% of the Medicare approved amount after Part B deductible is paid. Medicare Part A and Medicare Part B do not cover prescription medicine or over-the-counter medicine for outpatients. Medicare will pay for IV medicines. It rarely pays for medicines that you swallow, inject, or rub on your skin. These medicines may be covered by Medicare Part D in some cases.
Call your health plan representative if you have questions about coverage of outpatient observation care. For payment options or billing questions, call the UI Hospitals and Clinics Financial Counselors at 319-384-6275. Dial 46275 if you are in the hospital. Insurance company phone numbers.
Talk with your healthcare team so they know what medicines you are taking. All medicines will be prescribed by your doctor, sent to the unit from the hospital pharmacy, and given to you by your nurse. Your safety is our greatest concern. This is why your healthcare team asks that you do not take your personal medicines during your visit. Medicines can be sent home with your family or stored securely by nursing staff. Any medicines stored securely by nursing staff will be returned when you leave the hospital. This may change for special circumstances. For more information, please talk with your nurse, nurse manager, or pharmacy staff.
We know that you heal best in the comfort of your own home. Our goal is to help you get better and get back to your home as soon as possible. If you have any questions about outpatient observation care or your care, please talk to your nurse or the nurse manager on the unit.
Thank you for letting us care for you.